Just a quick heads up, guys, this episode was recorded for my GTNR channel, so if you want to get more news like this, be sure to subscribe to that channel. I figured you guys would benefit from seeing this, so I've made this available on my main channel, as you guys are seeing right now. Howdy, folks. Now, apparently Blizzard is giving away three games for free. Three really classic and really fun games for free. And they work on Windows 7, so they probably work on Windows 8. I know they work on Windows 7 because I'm on Windows 7. And it works, and it's completely free. However, it seems to be only free for American people. However, going to the US website like I've done now features no problem at all in getting these games. So you could just click on Windows, you click on that and suddenly you can download it. Amazing, right? There's also one Mac game, so if you want to play Blackthorn on the Mac, you can. However, there isn't a Mac version for The Lost Kings or Rock and Roll Racing. So these are really old classic games. I'll show you how old when I launch the games. But yeah, these are three free games that they're currently giving away now. Yay! I found this because of a GameSpot article, which I'll also place in the link in the description. As well as a link to this, obviously, because you want to download these three awesome games. So let's show you the games. So, welcome to Blackthorn. It's got a really nice little soundtrack. I think it came out around 1994. Just look at that date at the bottom. It's incredible. It's got a practice mode and a new game mode. However, I honestly can't remember how to play. It uses a weird control scheme. You use the arrow keys and use, like, D, F, G, and R or something like that. It's a little out of place, but eh. I'm sure I'll get used to it. So let's skip all this, because I don't care. Don't care. If I remember rightly, I had to skip a whole lot. This is incredible, I have to skip so much. Stop making me skip everything, just let me get to the gameplay. Righto, and here we are. Really love the music in this game. You can shoot by pressing F, you can shoot behind by pressing R. D gets rid of it, and S brings it out. No? Oh, whatever, I don't even know. Alright, so you can also jump over there by pressing spacebar. Boom! Made it! Yeah. It's a very, it's got strange controls, but it takes quite a bit of getting used to, but overall, it's a very fun little game. Here's some guys here that we can save. We can talk to them. Could it be? Are you the chosen one? Nope. Boom! Dead. You probably shouldn't kill these guys, but I do anyway, because I'm evil like that. Oh, let's get up here. I've forgotten how to get up. There we go. I love the art style. Just look at the art style in this game. Very, very good. So let's pick up the hover bomb. How do I use this again? Do I press E? I think it's E. Let's get back. Boom! Yeah, so you can use things like that. You can also use your, like, directional keys. Oh, snap! Kill, shoot. I've forgotten how to shoot. Damn it! Remember how to shoot, damn it. There we go. Right at the edge, and space. Made it. Pick up stuff, free explosions. You can change them by using the arrow keys in your number bar. I don't get it. There may be other keys. There's a file with the key bindings in the folder that you download, so that's all good. So, now that's shooting behind you. To stop shooting behind you, press E. See, the control scheme's weird. There's buttons all over the place. You can probably rebind them with X-Padder. That'd be kind of cool. Let's go save this dude. What do you want? I use an explosion to save you. Let's talk to him. Free at last. Take this potion, brother. Okay. I don't know if we can kill him. Can we kill him? Yes. And this is why nobody will ever take me seriously in video games. Overall, this is a very fun little game, very in-depth, and there's a lot to do. You can roll around as well, as you can see. Let's go through here. Very fun game. Let's kick this guy's backside. Whoop. Get the gun out. Right, you ready?
Welcome to your doom.
Boom! Damn it! There we go. Don't you laugh at me. I killed you, son of a turkey. You can also run by holding D, I think. Yay! It's a very, very nice control scheme, but a pain in the backside. Oh! Don't! No! Whatever. Ow. Whatever. Just shoot from behind me. You're dead. Jump over there. I keep falling from fall damage down there, so I don't actually know what's beyond this area. because I keep being a death and falling from fall damage and dying. Oh, yay. Let's go up here.
Yeah.
And so, I'm the best. Wow, did I just complete the first level? Awesome. Game saved! Wow, I actually did that. I've not actually achieved that yet, because I'm no good. But anyway, that was Darkthorn. Oh, snap. I tried jumping. I tried jumping and failed. He's gonna kill me, isn't he? No, 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 no. But anyway, that's a good place to end the game. Alrighty, next game. Blizzard Entertainment Classic Arcade features the second game featured free from Blizzard Entertainment. This one is called Dun 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 The Lost Vikings, 1992 to 2014. You play as three Vikings. You actually control three characters overall. Can't remember how to play, but I'll remember. I remember, let's play. Guys, I have a bad feeling about this. Let me remember the keys. That jumps. Tap does something, yes. And control switches between them all. They all feature different features. Like this one can attack and use a bow, although I don't think I've got a bow. Yeah, I've got a bow now. Okay, so I can use my bow. This character can jump around and everything. This one uses a shield and can deflect things, like shots. Your objective is to get to the exit. All of us must escape. Okay. So let's go kick this guy's backside. Die, jerk! Yeah. It gets rather difficult in later levels. Oh! Oops! Oops! If one of them die, you fail the level and you have to do it again. Oops. Yay! Let's try again! Right, how do you jump? Right, okay. Let's get this guy done first so we don't fail. Go up here and get to the exit. Boom! Shield. Keep running. Let's go. Next. How do you attack? Right. Arrow. Yeah. Rest in peace. Victory! Next level. And this one, it gets a little more difficult as the game progresses. You always have to be careful not to get any of your guys killed, so let's run forward with the shield guy. This game features a lot of screen tearing, so I apologize for that. Let's go behind here. Let's grab the guy with the sword and let's go kick that guy's backside. Jerk! Jerk! Right, who's next? Right, there's nothing else down here, so let's go up here. Oh, we got him. Die, jerk. Press S on the button, if I remember rightly. Grab the bombs, because we're going to be using them. Let's go check out the next area. You can use any character you want to. However, I prefer using this guy because he's got an offensive ability. He can talk to you. Destroy stuff. Destroy a computer. That's your objective. So let's go destroy the computer. Dun, 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 dun. I love the art style of this game. But then again, as with all games back then, they had to really look their best, they had to have the best pixelated goodness, and that screen tearing's really annoying me. So it's probably best to play this game in windowed mode. I'm currently playing it in full screen mode. Damn the... that's horrible screen tearing. It makes my eyes water just looking at it. Don't look at it, Dan. Don't look at it. Let's go down, and let's complete this level, and then let's move on to the next game. So, with the other character, I can use an arrow on that, can't I? Yes. Plus, I have to use the bomb on this thing anyway. Forgotten how to use the bomb, though. F? No. D? Nope. E! There we go! I knew it was one of them. Destroy the computer! And the alarm is on. I know. Die. So let's get the heck out of here. You! I'm gonna need your shield, friend. So, the shield area here is gone and... Oh! Next game, quick! Before I derp even more. So that's a fun little game. Blizzard Entertainment Classic Arcade presents... Rock and Roll Racing TM. 1993. Woo! So yeah, again, this uses weird keyboard controls. Use the directional keys. Let's choose Rookie. And if I remember rightly, you have to hold Z, and then use, like, weird key. I don't know. Let's go. I'm the green guy. Ugh. Whoa. It's a racing game that's pretending to be 3D, but it's actually 2D. I like that. It's actually really fun to play. Money power up, yes. You've got guns on the front and back of your vehicle, which you can use. Can't remember how to. Oh, there we go. Yay! But I'm behind everybody, so I need the rear attack. I'm out of charges. Need to pick up more mines to drop behind me. Very fun little game. Love the music. Have I won yet? Whoa. Oop. Crazy crash. Oops. Oops. Go! Before they catch up. I like this game because it's got like a little mini-map. It's got all the bells and whistles of a modern racing game without actually being modern. I like that. And the fact that this game actually did exist back then is even better. So it's a very fun little 2D, 3D, fake 3D racing game. Really cool. And this little sprites. Do I have any mines yet? Here we go! Mines! Dropped all my mines. I don't know if the mines actually explode or something. I don't know. Slaps one. Did I win? Have I won? I've won. I'm Snake Saunders, and I won money. So, yeah. That's three games. Whoa! So, yeah, that's three free games from Blizzard. It's really nice that they've actually made this available. Why they've made it available, we don't know. There's not been an announcement or anything, but it's available right now for download, so get it while it's available until they fix it so that non-American people can't download it because, yeah, reasons. So, yeah, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you guys next time. Enjoy those three fun games. They're really good.